Attends, je vais mettre le champ. Thank you.
up. The enemy flagships are coming to attack.
Thank you.
Well done.
Damn. We didn't do that well. We did okay. Not that well, though. I would have loved to have done better. Holy shit. Going by another one, I don't want to characters have to get through getting this. after these endeavors as well. This weapon is definitely fine.
Listen up. The war has not been going well for the Fed.
Yeah, we know. Blah, blah, blah. You're losing it. We're here to help.
Here they come. Incoming warp signatures. We may have a short amount of time before more arrive.
I need to grab something. put on because it's a beginner bit chilly.
Reading some heavier ships incoming. Raiders and battle cruisers. Give them cover. Next assault. Here come the Klingon battleships. Keep fighting.
Yet, the request is
ward them off, for now.
I was hoping to do the ground, because that would get me everything I needed in one go. Might actually be able to do it now, because these guys are doing all the... do the discovery mission. Where am I? That also means more masks for discovery, which is good. Oh, that guy looks like he got out of one side of the bed. Look at my broken walk on. I so can't believe I now have a rare.
Imperial Terran forces are attempting to transform Pavo into a great. Stop the.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Purified. Advance to the next one.
Button shite. Now I gotta run all the way back. Don't.
Well done. Looks like the Terrans are retreating. Reading Terran transporter signals near the spire. Heads up. Return to the spire and...
You're the cave man. I'm just cave dweller. So what you been up to, Carissa? Anything of interest?
Get ready. The Terrans are sending in their elite forces.
I said, what have you been up to? Anything interesting?
Quickly.
On sleeping. So, you said you hopped on STL earlier in the day for you. Did you do anything of interest on STL? Did you try the two latest missions? Discovery missions? So how did I go? I got that. Get rid of that. I got that. Damn. I need to do a mission about all my party. Low, that's hilarious. You're hilarious, man.
Starfleet Command.
Why not? Let's do those missions. No problem. That does not look like a ship of the times. Let's give us a ship of the times tonight. That looks more suited for the times. God, I love that I have this ship now. Still got one to keep outfitting it though. It's not 100% yet.
This is the USS Cicada. Switch to frequency.
Let's do this quickly. Don't want our shields down for long.
This
Thanks.
Is the Shinano.
Our supplies.
Advise keeping shields up. Cloaked Klingon vessels are still testing our defenses.
No problem. Ah, yes. USS Astoria.
Lowering shields now. We are ready to receive supplies. Engineering has confirmed that all expected hardware has been delivered. Thank you. We shall begin repairs at once. Our computer systems have received significant damage from Klingon assaults. I believe the Baran is waiting for you to report in, so...
God, I love this ship.
This is Commander Ellen Landry of the USS Baran. Welcome to Prior's World. The captain has requested that you transport over to the Baran to speak in person. Truth be told, we're not certain our hailing frequencies are completely secure. It's a long story.
Thank you.
Nice to finally meet you face to face. I'm Captain Gabriel Lorca. Welcome to the Baran. This is my first officer, Commander Ellen Landry.
Sorry to hear about Captain Schaefer. He was one of our best.
Agreed. A damn fine captain. Though from what we've heard about what happened at Korvan, his ship's in good hands. Ah, and my somewhat tardy Chief of Security, Amna Patel.
Apologies, Captain. Welcome aboard. We appreciate the assistance.
Engineering's this way, if you'll follow me.
What took you so long?
You try booking a reception hall during prime wedding season. I'm lucky to be alive.
My warrior. Braver than 100 Klingons.
Kapla!
We better catch up.
Before the captain throws us in the brig with the Klingons.
We've been mopping up here after our scrap with the Klingons.
The Klingons did not surrender Prior's World lightly.
Cleaning up the planet-based missile launchers was satisfying. The Baran is currently holding some Klingon prisoners of war.
Prisoners we plan to deliver to a secure location before we ran into a snag. Lieutenant Kerwin, I have someone I'd like you to meet.
Welcome aboard. Thanks for lending us a hand. Mind taking a look at something here? I'm analyzing some issues with the Baran's cruise systems. A fresh perspective might shed some light. Somehow the Klingons infected our computer systems with a particularly nasty virus during the battle. Another House Mokai trick by the looks of it. It's in several key systems. Sensors, shields, weapons. If the virus tries to lock out a weapon, they should still work. Nice work. Tactical will need to make adjustments, but that should block the virus nicely.
Nope.
We just lost port deflectors!
Bridge to captain. Klingon vessels decloaking.
Lorca to bridge. I'm on my way.
Captain, internal sensors show multiple Klingon transporter signals in your vicinity.
All hands, repel boarders.
Enemy target on sensor.
Lorca to bridge. We need those shields back. Do what you can to keep our port side away from the Klingons. Kerwin, I want you to head up there and give them a hand with the shields. No, I think it's time we went on the offensive.
Chief, get us to the armory.
On it.
Captain to sickbay. We have wounded on deck 17.
We're on our way, Captain.
Take one of these phaser rifles.
Bridge to Captain.
Lorca to bridge. Acknowledged. We're en route. cover me. Del, get a hand with this.
There's no time. Captain, you need to go.
That's not how we operate, Commander. We don't leave people behind. It's clear. Help her.
Thought I lost you there. Fortunately, the captain had other ideas.
Nice shot back there. Glad you had our backs.
We need to move. Can you stand? No, I'll manage. It's not as bad as it looks.
Well, that's a good thing.
Bridge to captain. Shuttle bay access is locked, and the hangar doors are starting to open.
It's that damned Klingon virus again.
Bridge, this is the captain. Prepare the tractor beam, in case we fail.
Even in the door systems. I'll handle this. Bam! Got it!
Not today. Not on my ship.
Save the flag. Kill the captain. Dead.
You'll have to get through me first.
Lorca to Bridge. The prisoners are secure. Give me a status report.
Sir, the Klingon vessels just went under cloak.
They'll be back. Count on it.
We need to get the Klingon prisoners secured. Unfortunately, our holding facilities here are compromised. Under the circumstances, I think we'll need to transfer the prisoners to your ship. I think you'll agree we can't risk dropping our shields. All right, these Klingons wanted a ride in a shuttle. Load them up.
My team will handle the prison transfer to your vessel. I'll have our security chief contact yours to sort out the details. Excellent. Are you ready to finish boarding procedure?
Yes, let's get back to the USS Australia.
Good. You made it. Afraid I have some bad news. We're picking up some photon decay heading our way. My people believe it's coming from cloaked Klingon vessels, and I'm inclined to agree. Get ready for a fight.
All ships, decloak. Attack!
This is the Shinano. We are under heavy fire and need assistance.
Moran to Cicada. Move to support the Shinano.
Acknowledge, Moran. Maneuvering to support position. You find them. The wreck of the vessel will make a fine.
The Klingons are trying to split us up!
Like wolves trying to break up a herd of buffalo. All ships, circle the wagons. Watch out for each other, and we'll get through this.
Captain,
Nice work, Captain. Looks like the Klingons aren't finished with us at Prior's World. Glad you were in the neighborhood. Things could have gone pear-shaped if you weren't.
No problem, Commander.
I'm sure that'll look good in your after-action report. Might put a little dent in my sterling reputation, but I'll manage. That said, we're not out of the woods just yet. I'll let my first officer fill you in on the detail.
This is Landry. As you've seen, the Baran is needed here at Prior's World. And her brig is no longer secure. I'm afraid your ship is going to have to facilitate this prison transfer. The destination is classified, I'm afraid. I have the coordinates in a secure device, which, with your permission, I'll bring aboard with my team.
I don't disagree, Captain, but we're at war. Things have a tendency to get irregular in situations like this. Some of our prisoners are high-ranking members of the House Mokai. The secrets they know are important to the Klingons, even more so to Starfleet. We need to get them into a high-security facility as soon as we can. I'd like to send Commander Landry and a team with you to assist on this. Call it a joint effort. But it's still your ship and your command. Agreed? Oh, and one last thing. Landry's on loan. She's a damn fine officer and one of a kind. I do expect her back intact as soon as you're done, Captain. The shuttle, on the other hand, you can keep. We got plenty of those.
My team is on board, Captain. With your permission...
They didn't do the Discovery warp out. Oh well. Can't win them all.
We've arrived at the coordinates, Captain. We're being hailed.
Your presence in this system is unexpected. Transmit secure clearance codes now. Await and transfer of codes. I should remind you that all of our defense systems are active, Captain.
That he did, Captain. Shall I transmit the security clearance codes? Transmitting initial sequence now. Lieutenant Kerwin, begin beta security code transmission on my mark. Mark. Very much so, Captain. Possibly more than they enjoy oxygen and comfortable socks. Transmission complete. The state...
You're cleared for approach. Proceed to the following coordinates and prepare for prisoner transfer via shuttlecraft. Vosker out.
Doc, please, who's Doc?
A word, if you please. It's about Warden Vosker. I've served with him before. And there are some things about his character you should be aware of. Serving here allows Vosker to use methods and practices that would not fly on a starship. Some of his morals are fluid, perhaps dangerously so. Look, I'm not sure what Starfleet Command knows about him, but he still has command of the facility. Permission to speak freely? There are those in Starfleet who are more focused on results than the cost of achieving those results. Vosker is such a man. The Admiralty didn't order these prisoners here by chance. They want Vosker to get results by any means necessary. That doesn't work for me, or Captain Lorca. The ends do not justify the means. My team has the prisoners prepped.
Well, let's get moving. let's go tactical on RAS.
Welcome to Facility 2047. I'm Hadrian Fosker. Computer, update the log to finalize the transfer of prisoners to this facility. Authorization Fosker Sigma 9. We'll take it from here. A reminder, all data relating to this facility is classified. Now, if there's nothing else, I have a prison to run. Feel free to...
Thank you. Hadrian, it's been a long time.
Not long enough. Was there anything of substance you wish to discuss, or are we done here?
As in, according to Starfleet regulations, Hadrian, not your own personal code of conduct. Listen, we don't have to like each other. In fact, I'm pretty sure that's an impossibility at this point. What we need to do is work together and upholding the ideals and laws of the Federation.
Are you finished? Look, the Federation is the promise of a better future. I buy into that. Beautiful dream. People love to talk about it. What nobody wants to talk about are the hard choices it takes to make that dream come true. Every day, Klingons remind us, though. And we pay the price in blood, sweat, and tears. So unless you're ready to learn some hard truths, I suggest you return to your ship and move along.
Yeah, why don't you show us everything you do here, Gordon? Enlighten us. Show us how you're keeping the Federation safe from all enemies, foreign and domestic. Hey, we'll even take notes.
Wonderful. The prisoners are being processed. I'm sure they're being treated well. Better than the Klingons treated the innocent civilians of Pryor's world, for example. If you'll follow me. Johnson, give me a status report.
Wrapping it up now, sir. Medical scans and contraband search all came back in the green. There's increased comms from the Starfleet vessel stationed at Pryor's Point. It sounds like there's another fight with the Klingons there. I'm not sure. Sorry, the signal's garbled. Some sort of interference is breaking it up, and I'm just getting fragments.
We have our orders, and no distress signal is being sent. That being said, I'd feel a hell of a lot better if I were back on the Baran, Captain.
Fine. In the meantime, we have a job to do here. Johnson, put the Priority 2 prisoners into Genpop. I'll make sure our Priority 1 guest gets into MaxSec where he belongs. Captain, Commander, let's get this over with. Got a nice cell waiting for you, Mogai. Move!
I'm not sure leaving the prisoners here with him is wise, Commander.
What are you hens clucking about back there?
Just wondering what you have in mind for our prisoners, Hadrian.
Nothing the Admiralty hasn't authorized before.
Johnson here. Operations reports a malfunction in primary systems and recommends a reboot.
Johnson, contact engineering. Keep an eye on things until I'm finished. Oscar to engineering. The bridged isolation is acting up. Fix it. Now. Fine. Now.
Understood, sir. Wait. What the? Sir, the primary deflector grid just went offline.
Look out. Klingons.
Johnson, initiate full lockdown. Get those shields back up. Now. Johnson? Come in, Johnson. Damn, we lost Cobb.
Coming for you. Are you ready?
All right, let's get this over with.
Chuck-chuck!
Nice. Same to you, Hottie-bop. Come on! Stupid piece of work, damn it!
Problem, Hadrian?
I can't get the bridge to extend. We need to think of an alternative.
That didn't sound good. We need to get out of here right now.
Who?
Let me help you. Hurry!
You don't have time for this. Let him fall. It's just a Klingon.
It doesn't matter.
We are Starfleet. Since you've obviously forgotten, that is not how we operate.
Whatever. Let's get moving. I don't have time for this. If we can't put the prisoner in one of these cells, we'll have to take him back to processing.
Quickly.
Relax. His new home's right over here, and he's gonna be here a very long time.
Why didn't you help her?
I believe you have something that belongs to me. A car. We'll be leaving with me.
He's not going anywhere, lady. I'm gonna...
Ha! You were saying? If only you had shields to block our transporters. Our paths cross once again. If only I had the time to end you. Like I ended your captain.
You two know each other?
Try to die. Ketris, draw the truth!
Wonderful.
You're telling me.
Cover me while I get the shields back online.
Enemy target on
deck. Kerwin, help him while we hold them off.
Yes, Commander.
Do your job, idiots! I can't get this done if they keep shooting me. God, idiots!
Linking damage detected.
I'd hold off on any celebrations. Long-range sensors are picking up a Klingon battle group, approaching at high warp. Without the turrets, they'll eventually knock our shields down and finish us off for good.
Lieutenant Kerwin can get those turrets back online. We just need to buy him enough time to get the job done.
This isn't time for heroics. One ship against a Klingon fleet? That's suicide, you know it. Now face it, we're done.
No, it's not.
Let's get essential personnel to your ship, and get the hell out of here while we're able.
Captain, the turret grid just came back online. Wait, oh no. That's bad. The turrets are scanning for Starfleet vessels. They've been set to see them as targets! It's that damned virus!
It's just like what happened at Prior's World. They turned our own defense grid against us, and then mopped up what was left after the chaos!
How did a Klingon virus get into our system? Klingons didn't even know about this place until...
Of course. Those clever bastards. It's a genetic sequencing virus. We did a full medical scan of the Klingon prisoners when we brought them aboard the Buran. And another one when they were brought aboard this facility. Fortunately, or your ship would be dealing with the virus too. Somehow they've managed to embed it within the DNA of one or more of the prisoners. We can identify the difference between the artificial and natural bases. We should be able to isolate the viral code and purge it from the system. Maybe 5 minutes?
Yourself up.
All right.
Let's get back to my ship.
Captain, one of the Klingon vessels is hailing us.
Ja'ula Tatabim Atach. We have what we need. Leave the prison for the rest. Hey, Toshvet! They've locked down!
Starfleet vessel, you are outnumbered and unable to flee. If you wish your crew to survive, stand down and prepare to be boarded. Refuse, and we will give you all an honorable death. A warrior's death, then. Good. I wouldn't have it any other way. Perhaps we will meet face to face in glorious combat when I board your vessel to take it as my prize.
Shields have failed.
this mission, I am checking things out of that.
Target shields have failed.
Good news, Captain. Latest sensor reports show all Klingon vessels are either destroyed or...
Kerwin here.
Cap...
for joining me. I'll see you probably
this Klingon computer
night.
Virus is giving me a bad...
Did I even get close?
Nope.
Shit, that's gonna take a long time. See you guys and enjoy the rest of your night or day.